My name is Melissa Allen. I live in Denver, Colorado. I am a current student in the Colorado Christian University Doctorate of Nursing Practice and Visionary Leadership Program, and I'm also a former graduate of Colorado Christian University with their Master's of Science in Nursing Program in their CNS degree with Adult and Geriatric Care. One of the things that drew me to Colorado Christian is the focus on ministry and the focus on God in your nursing practice, which I didn't realize was missing before. But in moving forward with this degree, it allows you to really apply the learnings of the Bible, which for me, Proverbs, I tend to always go there when I'm looking for stuff to adapt to nursing. I have always loved medicine. What drew me out of a medical degree and into nursing was the flexibility of nursing. But really what this degree will do, the DNP degree, is it allows anything to be available to me, whether it be in a hospital setting, in a business setting. It allows me to continue with my nursing career without ever having to think back or anticipate that I might need to go back to school for something that I'm missing. The most critical thing is, of course, having your family on board. I have extreme support from my husband, my in-laws. The kids understand that I'm in school and that it's only temporary. I don't think anyone would consider or be thinking about a doctorate degree if there wasn't a reason that they needed it. It allows you to go wherever you want to go. You don't have to be limited to any specific plan, and it could be something that's not even in nursing, right? Because it's a leadership degree, so it could land me somewhere that I don't even know exists yet. As soon as you start looking at the program, you know that this is necessary to move forward your career, or it's necessary because God's put it on your heart that if you do this, it will open these doors that I need you to walk through. The school really pushes you to make yourself better and not just settle for the fact that, you know, you're a nurse. You need to be the best nurse that you can be because you're a reflection of Colorado Christian and of biblical teachings.